Here we are at the Rose Bowl. Looking forward to get into the Rose Bowl and see all the drum corps and of course two of the stars from Team Tutu Time, Frida Macias and also Carrie Apple. So we're very excited about this on Janet's Journey. So we'll see you soon. Hopefully we get to interview them. Oh, there it is. That's what I was looking for. Pacific Crest. Look at the beautiful view.
That was the number one hit. I hit it straight down.
Janet's Journeys, and I'm just found somebody at the Rose. Where are we? The Rose Bowl. We've all been laughing and joking, but this guy has actually been in business for a long time. Diamante God. Lots of people know about that God.
Correct.
The exciting thing is you're turning into just an all guys troop next year, right?
Yes, we're turning the World Guard into an all male team, but we're still going to have an open guard that's going to be co-ed. We do have a lot of females that are still interested.
Fantastic. And the other thing that's really good about you is that you do a lot of design for a lot of the schools with their clothes, right?
I do a lot of costumes for a lot of programs all over the United States.
And tell them the name of your company again.
Emmer Couture.
Yes. And it's a really, really nice shop. And it's, where is that?
City of Industry. And our new website is actually launching July 1st.
So that is, tell everybody the name of the website.
EmmerCouture.com.
There you go. Well, thank you so much. I'm glad you found the time today to talk on Janet's Journey. So everybody, keep watching Mini Woodstock Festival. We'll be bringing you lots more from Janet's Journeys. Thanks for watching today. So Tommy Sota, Tutu Time Star, is in this. So this is the Academy, Arizona Academy. Looking really forward to see this. There's quite a crowd now.
Live showing in 2011, and then they haven't made it since.
Michael! You're on Janet's Journeys, and I'm so excited because I've got Frida Macias from Tutu Time, and tell us all about it. You've just done a wonderful performance, Frida, Pacific Crest, right?
Yes.
So tell everybody how it feels.
It's a great experience, and I'm really glad I joined. It's a life changer for me.
Unbelievable. And Carrie's with you too, right?
Yes.
Carrie Apple. Well, we hope we can get Carrie. We don't know, but at least we got Frida, and she's on a really long trip now. What, 6 weeks?
Yes.
Of performing everywhere, all over the place, right? As far as where?
Our last show's in Indianapolis.
Oh my gosh. She's going to Texas, right? Everywhere. And we were at the Rose Bowl, and she was fantastic. So anyway, if we can find Carrie, we'll interview her. If not, stay on the Mini Woodstock. Thanks for being on Janet's Journeys. Really appreciate it. Here we are at Janet's Journeys, as you know, and I've been looking for Carrie Apple, and she's touring all over the place. Tutu Time star Carrie Apple. Carrie, how's it been?
It's been a lot of fun, yeah.
What are all the places you're going to?
We're going to be traveling across the United States, so we're going... I think we're going a little bit in the Midwest, and then we're going back east for a while.
Oh my gosh. Carrie was just superb today. We saw her at the Rose Bowl with Frida Macias. And we're just so proud of you from Santa Barbara. And keep up the great work.
Thank you.
Keep watching Mini Woodstock because you'll see the rest of the show. But it's great. Thank you so much, Carrie.
Thank you.
Have fun.